Dr. Lori Hicks again, bringing you another hashtag warm-up phrase exercise for your Sunday morning. We are working with Hoop Triggers all the time, and we will be doing offering time today. So we will have an offering today. We're on the verse portion if you want to join in, okay? So look for offering time and go to the verse. We'll be doing a minor scale exercise, and it's actually a minor seventh chord that we're going to do our exercise on. So this one you're not going to be able to repeat after me. You're going to have to do it with me. So I'll do it a couple times to make sure you have it, all right? And it gets a little funky. It gets a little funky, but it's really fun, all right? So join in with me, minor third. And we'll take a break in here. Here's the funky part. We'll do it again. Take a break because you're going to need to get your breath. And
keep it smooth.
you and to get that voice ready for your ministry. So check out the other exercises on the hashtag warm up praise. Come on and join me in my free monthly master classes. Check out that information. You can sign up at 5SVoiceMethod.com. And I'll bring you a brand new exercise next week. So until then, you can do this one every day or you can revisit the old ones. Subscribe to my YouTube channel so you can be up to date on all the new exercises. And